إن الذين يتلون كتاب الله وأقاموا الصلاة وأنفقوا مما رزقناهم سرا وعلانية يرجون تجارة لن تبور ليوفيهم أجورهم ويزيدهم من فضله إنه غفور شكور.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. All praises due to Allah سبحانه وتعالى, the most gracious, most merciful. We send blessing and salutations upon Sayyidina Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. We ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to bless him, his entire household and his companions. And we ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to bless every single one of us. My brothers and sisters in Islam, welcome to our series, An Introduction to Tajweed. I would like to welcome my guest as well, Saad Ibrahim. How are you, Saad?
Alhamdulillah.
Where are you from?
From Ghana.
From Ghana, ahlan wa sahlan. And Nuruddin?
Mustafa.
How are you, Nuruddin?
I'm doing
Where
good.
Where are you from?
From Ghana.
From Ghana. MashaAllah. Welcome, my brothers.
Thank you.
The previous episodes, we were explaining the rules of Nun Sakina and Tanween.
Yeah.
And we said that when the Nun Sakina, when the Nun and Mim in one chapter, when they are stressed, yani has Shadda, every single one of them has Shadda. The Hukm will be the Ghunna. This is the episode one. Okay. And when the Nun Sakina, Nun has Sukun and Mim has Sukun, they are separate. The Nun has four rules and the Mim has four rules, three rules. We said that the Noon, when the Noon Sakina, has four roles: Idhar, Idgham, Iqlab, and Ikhfa. And you find that the Idhar, no increase in Ghunna.
Okay.
And Idgham, two parts. The first one is with Ghunna in Yanmu, and without Ghunna in Lam and Ra. And the Iqlab, there is a Ghunna in when we change Noon to be Mim. Mim ba'd, there is a ghunna. Yeah. And in ikhfa, there is a ghunna as well.
Okay.
And the mim, there is a ghunna in idgham, and there is no increasing ghunna in idhar, and there is a ghunna in ikhfa shafawi.
Okay.
So the duration of the ghunna is different.
Yeah.
So in this episode, inshallah, we will study the duration of the ghunna. As you see on the screen from At-Tajweed Al-Musawwar book from our Sheikh, by our Sheikh Dr. Ayman Suwaid, Illustrated Tajweed, he said the duration of the Ghunna have four levels. The first one, the most complete, and the second is complete, and the fourth is incomplete, and the fourth is most incomplete.
Okay.
The first one, which is the most complete ghunna, is in the stressed and merged noon and meme.
Okay.
As you see on the screen, وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ سَلَّمْ, you repeat after me and you feel the ghunna. وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ سَلَّمْ
وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ سَلَّمْ
في اليم ولا تخافي
في اليم ولا تخافي.
This is stressed noon and meme. And in the merging, فمن يعمل ما لهم من الله
ما لهم من الله.
Now you will realize the difference between this and the next one. The next one is the complete ghunna. It is less than the first one. In the concealed noon and meme, في حالة الإخفاء, in the إخفاء situation.
Okay.
For example, الإنسان
الإنسان
أم بورك
أم بورك
ترميهم بحجارة
ترميهم بحجارة.
And you feel the difference now between ولكن الله أن ترميهم بحجارة. The second one is less than the first one. First one is very strong.
Okay.
Okay. The third one is the most complete. No, not the most complete. Yes. The most complete and incomplete. No, incomplete. Incomplete غنة. In the noon and ميم with the سكون. In إظهار situation. The clarity, إظهار. In this situation, you will feel that this غنة is less than the غنة in the إخفاء.
Okay.
For example, سميع عليم.
سميع عليم.
أنعمت عليهم.
أنعمت عليهم.
هم فيها.
هم فيها.
You realize that you can't remove the غنة completely from the نون and ميم.
Okay.
You can try now. If you block your nose like this and you say أدنا, you feel that there is an influence on the voice.
Yeah.
Because you can't block the nose. Because the noon and ميم has two parts.
Okay.
Every one of them has two parts. The first one, the articulation point of the noon and ميم from the mouth.
Yeah.
And the second part is the غنة in the nose.
Okay.
But you can't make this غنة strong only in إدغام and شدة. And it will be complete but less than the first one. Okay. In حالة الإخفاء, and the third one, incomplete in إظهار. Okay. The last one, the most incomplete, in the voweled نون and ميم, متحرك, نون متحركة, ميم متحركة. The ميم or نون has فتحة, ضمة, or كسرة. For example, قل بئس ما يأمركم.
قل بئس ما يأمركم.
You see, بئس ما. This is ميم has فتحة.
يأمركم.
Yeah. This ميم has ضمة. به إيمانكم.
به إيمانكم.
إيمانو. This ميم النون متحركات. إن كنتم مؤمنين.
إن كنتم مؤمنين.
This ميم مؤمي has a كسرة. So you in the final you find that the duration of the غنة is four levels. The first one, the most complete. The second one,
complete.
The complete. The third one,
incomplete.
Is incomplete. And the fourth one,
most incomplete.
Where can we find the incomplete غنة? Incomplete غنة.
In the إدغام.
In the
إخفاء.
إظهار.
Yeah.
In the إظهار. Yeah, the third one. Now I'm trying to confuse you. Okay, the in إظهار, this is the incomplete.
Yeah.
But where we can find the most complete غنة?
In
the most complete, the first one.
That's إخفاء.
In إدغام.
إدغام.
And the stressed ميم and نون.
Yeah.
The stressed ميم and نون, like ولكن ثم, or in إدغام, for example, in فمن يعمل.
Yeah.
Okay, the most incomplete غنة in vowel نون and ميم. النون المتحركة, الميم المتحركة. He said here, attention, the preparation among the duration of the غنّز remains realized, whatever the speed of reading might be, whether it is تدوير تحقيق or تدوير or حدر. We have three speeds of recitation. At-tahqiq, which is realization. And at-tadweer, the moderation. Al-hadr, the quick recitation.
Okay.
For example, when you recite, مثلاً, وَالَّذِينَ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْكَ وَمَا أُنزِلَ مِنْ قَبْلِكَ. The first level, this is slowly. You recite slowly. So the غنّة, the duration of the غنّة in recitation of تحقيق is different from the غنّة in recitation of تدوير.
Okay.
Moderation.
Yeah.
and from quick recitation.
Okay.
In the tahqiq, you recite upon the sheikh, for example, for the ijazah,
okay.
for the sanad, when you are studying from the sheikh. And the moderation when you listen to the imam reciting Quran in Salat al-Isha, Isha prayer or Fajr prayer, for example.
Okay.
And the hadr, the fast recitation, when you listen to the imam recite Quran in Salat al-Tarawih.
Okay.
So the ghunna in Salat al-Tarawih is different from the ghunna in Salat al-Fajr or in the tahqiq, when you recite upon the sheikh. Right?
Yeah.
So you have to realize the difference and not to put the ghunna of the hadr into the level of tadweer or in tahqiq, for example. This is what we have attention. Now, inshallah, we will recite Surah Al-Qadr and I recite, you repeat after me, bi-ithnillah ta'ala.
Okay.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
إنا أنزلناه في ليلة القدر
إنا أنزلناه في ليلة القدر
وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر
وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر
ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر
ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر
تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها
تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها
بإذن ربهم من كل أمر
بإذن ربهم من كل أمر
سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر
سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر
Okay, perfect, mashallah, jazakumullah khair. Now we need to know the duration of the ghunna according to the four levels that we studied. Now, inna anzalnahu, inna anzalnahu. Sheikh Saad, inna, what is the level of the ghunna in inna?
Tahqiq.
No, I'm not speaking about the speed of the recitation, but about the levels of the ghunna.
Okay.
The complete, incomplete, the most complete.
This is most complete.
The most complete one because it's...
It has the stress.
It's stressed. Shadda.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Sheikh Nuruddin, Anzalnahu.
Anzalnahu. This is the complete.
This is the complete ghunnah.
Yeah.
Because it's in ikhfa.
Ikhfa.
This is ikhfa, mashallah. في قوله تعالى, ليلة القدر خير من... This one, خَيْرٌ مِّن, Sheikh Saad. This tanween, tanween, followed by a meme. This is idgham bi-ghunnah.
Yes.
Idgham with ghunnah. What is the level of the ghunnah here, in this example?
It's the tahqiq.
The most complete.
The most complete. The most complete, mashallah. Barakallah fikum. And Sheikh Nuruddin, تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من This meme followed by meme and this is in meme ساكنة شابتة
Okay
Meme ساكنة followed by meme This is إدغام متماثلين Okay What is the level of the غنة here in this example?
Still the most complete
Still the most complete غنة طيب شيخ سعد سلام هي سلام هي This is تنوين followed by حرف الهاء and this is إظهار النون ساكنة and تنوين chapter So this إظهار What is the level of the غنة in this example سلام هي
Incomplete
right This is the third one أحسنت بارك الله فيك وجزاك الله خيرا. So thank you for listening for this lesson. Inshallah, we will continue listening the next chapter of the Mad. Inshallah Taala. جزاكم الله خيرا. And thank you for listening. جزاكم الله خير, my brothers and sisters. Inshallah, we will see you in the next episode. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
إن الذين يتلون كتاب الله وأقاموا الصلاة وأنفقوا مما رزقناهم سرا وعلانية يرجون تجارة لن تبور ليوفيهم أجورهم ويزيدهم من فضله إنه غفور شكور.